guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ramandeep and today's video is again a product review video, and this video is for new Wet n Wild mega cushion foundation with SPF 15. So in the today's video I would be telling you all about this cushion foundation by Wet n Wild. So yes, without wasting any further time, let's get started. But before that, please ensure that you hit the subscribe button. Please don't go away without hitting the subscribe button and without hitting the bell icon just near the subscribe button, so that you would be notified whenever I upload my video. So yes, let's get started. As we all know, Wet n Wild is a Los Angeles based company which has been recently launched in India by Nykaa. So Nykaa pe jo hai Wet n Wild ke bahut sare products jo hai wo available hain, and one of the products which have been recently launched is this cushion foundation. Ye cushion foundation abhi kuch der pehle hi Nykaa ne launch kiya hai. So maine socha ki kyun na main ye loo aur isko review karu apne channel mein, because I know all of you guys, you love reviews of all the newly launched products. One thing which I like about Wet n Wild company is that उन्होंने इंडिया में जो प्रोडक्ट्स लॉन्च करे हैं वो बहुत ज़्यादा रीजनेबली प्राइस प्रोडक्ट्स जो हैं वो लॉन्च करे हैं. बहुत ज़्यादा हाई रेंज में उनके प्रोडक्ट्स जो हैं वो नहीं आए हैं. कोई भी उनके प्रोडक्ट्स को जो है वो परचेज़ कर सकता है. लाइक दे आर रियली रियली वेरी अफोर्डेबल. फर्स्ट आई वुड बी टॉकिंग अबाउट द पैकेजिंग ऑफ दिस कुशन फाउंडेशन. इट कम्स अप इन दिस काइंड ऑफ पैकेजिंग. ये इस तरह की कुछ पैकेजिंग में आता है. ये कार्डबोर्ड का पैकेजिंग है एंड एवरीथिंग इज़ रिटन ऑन दिस packaging. It says it's mega cushion foundation with SPF 15. This one contains natural coconut derivative, and this is liquid foundation in a cushion compact. It gives you luminous, lightweight and buildable hydrating formula. It retails for 899 rupees, which is like on the costlier side, but still you can get it if there's some kind of discount on Nykaa. But according to me, the way this cushion foundation has worked on my skin, it is worth buying for 900 rupees as well. So yes, let me go ahead and open it for you guys. So it opens up like this, and then you have this thing. This is the thing which I really love about this cushion foundation. It's like so compact. You can even keep this in your jeans pocket. You can keep it in your purse, and it is like really, really very travel friendly. So this comes in this kind of round cushion, and then when you open it, you have a sponge over here which comes with the ribbon so that you can hold it tightly. Then there is a opening. It opens up like this, and then there is a cushion foundation. You have to press it and the liquid foundation will come on your hand or on this thing. And this is how the blendability of this product is. This is really, really very nicely blendable. Like when I applied it on my skin, it was very easily blended on my skin, and it really gives that luminous kind of you know, look even in the summer. So this one is, I would certainly like to tell you that this one is really good for summers. It gives you that dewy kind of finish. Bahut hi dewy aur glowy finish jo hai wo ye cushion foundation jo hai वो देता है. आई वुड बी पुटिंग डेमो हेयर और हेयर समवेयर वेयर आई वुड बी शोइंग यू हाउ आई हैव अप्लाई दिस कुशन फाउंडेशन ऑन माई फेस. बट सर्टनली बिफोर अप्लाइंग दिस कुशन फाउंडेशन आई हैड अ प्राइमर ऑन माई फेस, सो दैट यू नो इट शुड ग्लाइड वेरी नाइसली, एंड इट डिड इट्स जॉब रियली रियली वेरी नाइसली. सो येस, आई एम अंडर द शेड नेचुरल बेज. ड्रॉबैक ऑफ दिस कुशन फाउंडेशन विच हैज़ बीन लॉन्च इन इंडिया बाई वेट एंड वाइल्ड इज दैट दे आर अवेलेबल ओनली इन 4 or I think 5 shades, which is really very less for Indian skin tones. क्योंकि Indian skin tones में अगर हम देखें तो हमारे पास fair to medium to dark to tan skin जो है वो हैं, but somehow यहाँ पर सिर्फ 4 or 5 shades ही available हैं, which I think is really very less. They should actually launch more of the shades for this cushion foundation in India. All right, this one also comes with the SPF 15, which I think thoda sa kam hai according to the Indian summers. Kyunki hame Indian summers mein at least SPF 40 tak jo hai 40 या 50 तक चाहिए होता है. बट द बेस्ट वे इज़ दैट अगर इस पर SPF 15 है, यू कैन अप्लाई द यू नो द मैट moisturizer before going out, which have at least SPF 40 or 50, and then on that you can certainly apply this. So this can give you double sun protection, so that you know you are really safe from the harmful rays of sun. Regarding the coverage, it has a buildable coverage. You can certainly build it up from medium to higher coverage. Like I have applied it on all over my face, and I'm really very happy with the blendability and coverage of this cushion foundation. The drawback which I found in this cushion foundation is that it does not comes with a mirror. इसके यहाँ पर mirror जो है वो missing है. For 900 bucks, if I am paying 900 bucks, I should have a mirror in the in foundation, because अगर मेरे को reapply करना है, so how will I see my face and reapply the foundation on my face? So there is no mirror in this cushion foundation. That actually Wet n Wild should consider in their products, because I have seen even in their highlighter, in their blush, they don't give mirror. So yes, the mirror is really missing in this cushion foundation, which is a drawback. So yes, for this cushion foundation, I would certainly like to give this 4.5 out of 5, because I am really very impressed with this cushion foundation. I like this one more than the foundation which they have launched earlier when they were introduced in India. मुझे ये जो है वो ज़्यादा पसंद आया है इसके foundation से, because बहुत easily blendable था, and this is like photo friendly as well, because see, if you see carefully, it gives you that nice glowy dewy kind of finish which really looks very good in selfies. So yes, for all selfie lover girls, this is really very good. So my final verdict on this, I really love this cushion foundation. I really recommend this cushion foundation for all the girls who get their shade in this cushion foundation. Agar aapko ye shade, apna shade jo hai, ispe match ho jata hai, to this is really very nice foundation to go for. I would certainly recommend this foundation. 4.5 out of 5 means it's really very good foundation. So yes, that's it for this cushion foundation. If you have any further question, you can write in the comment section below. I would be happy to answer all your questions. And before leaving, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also follow me on my Instagram channel, so that main कोई भी नया प्रोडक्ट जो है वो जब मेरे पास आता है, मैं उसको रिव्यू करने के लिए लेती हूँ, या उसके बारे में कुछ पॉइंट्स जो हैं वो जो मैं शेयर करना चाहती हूँ, वो आप इंस्टाग्राम में ज़रूर फॉलो मेरे को करें, तो उस पर आपको बहुत इजीली वो सब अवेलेबल रहेगा. दैट्स इट फॉर दिस कुशन फाउंडेशन. आई होप आई हैव क्लियर ऑल योर डाउट्स, एंड आई होप दैट ये कुशन फाउंडेशन जो है वो आप लोगों को भी अच्छा लगेगा, बिकॉज आई रियली लाइक दिस कुशन फाउंडेशन. सो येस, दैट्स इट फॉर नाउ गर्ल्स. I hope you have liked the video. If you have liked the video, please don't forget to give a thumbs up, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you soon in my next video. Till my next video, you all take care. Bye.